Hello everyone, I'm back with another integral. Before I start my solution, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. So here we have product of ceiling function and floor function, and we have to integrate it from 0 to 2023. So let me explain it by example. What does it mean? If we take ceiling of 3.2, it will return 4, and if we take ceiling of 3.6, it will still return 4, and if we take floor of 3.2, it will return 3, and if we take floor of 3.6, it will still return 3. So in general, if x lies between m to m plus 1, where m is integer, then floor of x equal to m and ceiling of x equal to m plus 1. So we need to break this integral at integers. So if x lies between m to m plus 1, we can write it as integration of m to m plus 1, m into m plus 1 dx. And if we sum it from m equal to 0 to 2022, we get the original sum. M into m plus 1 is independent of x, so we take out of the integral and we are left with so first sum is sum of square of first 2022 natural number, and second is sum of first 2022 natural number. You probably know this sum of square formula. I'm not going to prove it here. You can just simply use this formula and compute the value. So let me compute the everything for you. So we get this nice 10 digit number, probably someone phone number. Anyway, that's how we solve it. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have another solution, another idea, please post in comment. See you next video with another solution, another problem. Bye.